And I think one country, two systems worked. And I think Taiwan should look at how successfully one country, two systems principle has been practiced in Hong Kong closely.
So you'd say Hong Kong, can that serve as a model for how Taiwan should be functioning?
Now, Hong Kong is a good model. I was the Secretary General of the Basic Law Consultative Committee between 1988 and 1990, and we worked on two drafts before the final version was promulgated. And clearly, many of the apprehensions that some Hong Kong people and our Taiwanese compatriots had have been resolved. The question of having two separate legal systems, two separate judicial systems, two separate currency systems. And so these are references that I think Taiwan should take notice of.